Hi, let us try this division problem involving radicals. Recall the rule that says nth root of a divided by nth root of b is same as nth root of a over b. Here, n is called the index of the radical expression. Also remember that when you divide two radical expressions in this manner with the same index, you can combine them by writing the radicands under one radical sign, divide the radicands if possible, and then complete the radical simplification. So in the given problem, we have radical 90x cubed divided by radical 2x. Since the index is same, namely 2, for both numerator and the denominator, we combine these radicals under one radical sign. So the given problem becomes square root 90x cubed divided by 2x. Now we try to do the division of the radicand. We have 90x cubed divided by 2x under that radical sign, and we try to simplify the radicand. Okay. So if you look at 90 divided by 2, we will have 45, and x cubed divided by x will give us x square, and put that within the radical sign. So that's where we are now. The given problem has been simplified further to be square root of 45x square. So we go further to simplify that radical 45x square to find radical 45. We factor 45 and find the radical. 45 can be factored as 5 times 9. 9 can be factored further as 3 times 3. So radical 45 would be radical 5 times 3 times 3, which is same as radical 5 times 3 square. And that can be further written as radical 5 times radical 3 square. Since it's a product of factors, we can break up the radical for each of the factors. And we know that the square root of a perfect square gives the base itself. So this will be just 3, and we have the radical 5 as another factor. So radical 5 is 3 root 5. Now, the second piece, which is radical x square, again, a square root of a perfect square gives the base itself, and that would be x. So now, this whole thing becomes 3 root 5 times x. That is the simplified form of the given division of radicals. I hope this helps. Thank you.